President Trump's witch hunt remarks are not convincing Democrats. They're increasing calls to impeach the president. It comes after a whistleblower in the intelligence community made a formal complaint against Trump. The inspector general says the charge was serious and urgent. Correspondent Jason Calvi joins us from Capitol Hill. Jason?
Wyatt, so far the Trump administration is unwilling to hand off that whistleblower complaint to Congress. Speaker Pelosi says she wants to see it by Thursday. This controversy is leading other Democrats to say the time for impeachment is now.
It's a mistake not to impeach this president.
Democrats running for the White House.
We need to absolutely right away begin impeachment proceedings. He's got to go.
Say don't wait for the 2020 election to oust President Trump.
If ever there were a time to impeach and hold the president accountable, it is now.
Good morning.
Speaker Pelosi has urged caution on impeachment. Now she writes to all lawmakers, if the Trump administration keeps blocking the whistleblower from sharing the complaint with Congress, the administration will be entering a grave new chapter of lawlessness, which will take us into a whole new stage of investigation. President Trump admits talking about this with Ukraine's president. He says actions during the Obama administration are what need to be investigated.
What Biden did is a disgrace. What his son did is a disgrace. The son took money from Ukraine.
Hunter Biden was on the board of a Ukrainian gas company. And then Vice President Joe Biden pressured the Ukrainian government to fire the prosecutor general, a prosecutor some people accused of not fighting corruption. Treasury Secretary Steve Mnuchin tells CNN it's Biden who needs to be investigated.
Vice President Biden at the time, son, did very significant business dealings in Ukraine. I, for one, find that to be concerning. And to me, that's the issue perhaps that should be further investigated.
The former vice president points to 2020.
You should be looking at Trump. Trump's doing this because he knows I'll beat him like a drum.
The acting intelligence director is scheduled to testify here in Congress on Thursday. Speaker Pelosi says at that time, she expects Joseph McGuire will hand over the whistleblower complaint. She says if the Trump administration doesn't, they'll be breaking the law. Wyatt?
Capitol Hill correspondent Jason Calvi reporting. Thanks, Jason.